Is perfect vision really 20/20? Has your child been told that they can see perfectly? A lot of eye exams don't correct or check for binocular vision dysfunction. Has your child had trouble catching a ball, been clumsy? Do they sit and have an improper posture like my little monkey friend here? Do they have one eye that turns in? Do they have one eye that turns out? A lot of these things can be causes of what are called binocular vision dysfunction, which is a misalignment of the eyes, either in the vertical, horizontal, or in both directions. A lot of these symptoms can cause patients, especially kids, to be dizzy, have headaches, when they're reading, have poor tracking, jump from all places, skipping lines, words. A lot of these kids are unfortunately misdiagnosed with ADHD. A lot of the parents will say, oh, my kid can't pay attention at all, they're always jumping around. Well, you try and pay attention when you may not be knowing that you're actually seeing double all the time. So what we do in our exam is we check for what is called this binocular vision dysfunction, and we have a way of treating this with what's called aligning lenses. These aligning lenses, what they do is they shift the image to where your eye is seeing. So the eye doesn't have to strain so much either in that vertical, horizontal, or either the diagonal direction too. So here are a few things to look for when you're looking at your child and potentially deciding where you think they have a binocular vision dysfunction. Obviously, we can make that diagnosis ourselves here. So what you'll look at is to see, is your child clumsy? Do they bump into things? Do they bump into you when they're walking next to you? Do they get headaches? Do they use their finger when they're tracking, when they're reading? Do they tend to, you know, turn their head to one way or the other? Do they tend to move their body a lot when they're reading? Do they ever say that their vision is going blurry? Are they unable to catch a ball? Maybe they can only catch a huge basketball or a beach ball, but they're unable to catch a small baseball or even throw the ball properly. Are they able to ride a bike? Are they able to run without bumping into things? How is their directionality? What about writing? How is their handwriting? Is their handwriting messy? Are you unable to see what the letters that they're actually forming are? Do you find that there's no spaces at all, or there's really big spaces when they're writing? These are a bunch of things that you can look at, obviously at home too, and if all of a sudden, you know, a light bulb goes off and says, huh, my child does have that, it would be a good idea to bring them into our office and have them checked for a full neurovisual evaluation. You can call our office at 516-224-4888.